Now, before we start this off, just in case the attorneys that came after me before are salivating at the mouth in excitement, I'm not the one to leak this information as my lips have been sealed on what I know. I'm just sharing the information that someone else leaked. Now, if you follow me online, then you know that I've said the 2022 Honda Pioneer 1000 and 2022 Honda Talon 1000 changes were going to be announced in January. Now, we're not quite there to that official date yet, so let's look at what has been leaked. And just in case, I'm not saying whether this information is accurate or not, I'm just sharing what's been said. We'll start first with the Pioneer 1000 models, and allegedly, they will be receiving a couple of new variations to possibly replace the LE and SE models, now dubbed the Trail and Forest models. They're also going to be getting a new one-piece design frame instead of the multi-piece design from the past models. Honda is also attacking the drivetrain with tweaks to the sub-transmission, an updated head, crank, and clutches, as well as a lot more little pieces here and there around the machine. And before we move on to the Talon, what do you Pioneer guys think about the possibility of these updates? And what else would you like to see Honda change on the Pioneer 1000 platform to better help it stack up against its competition? Then we move over to the Talon 1000 models, and we might finally see an introduction of a 1000R four-seater, something that people have been wanting ever since the Talon's introduction, and we're extremely disappointed to see them roll out all of these X4 models, but no R4 models to follow suit. And allegedly, we'll see some cosmetic changes, as you can see here, and some drivetrain tweaks thrown in the mix too. But what else would you Talon guys like to see Honda change to better help it stack up against the competition in its price segment? Let me know what you guys think about it all down in the comments section, and I'll be joining in on the conversation too. Oh, and don't forget guys, we'll also be getting that bold new graphics update that everyone loves. And that's all I'm comfortable with saying right this moment guys. I wish I could say more, but I hope you understand. Thankfully, we don't have much longer to wait though, so hit that subscribe button if you want to stay in the loop with everything in the Honda Power Sports world. And on that note, that's a wrap for this one. Thanks again for watching and supporting all of this. I really appreciate it, and we'll see you in the next one.